The other news, which has also been something everyone's been speculating and talking about, Rahul, is that the big ministries will be retained by the BJP. And while the portfolios are yet to be clear, I know there's a lot of focus on the seating arrangement around the Prime Minister in that cabinet meet, because many believe that gives a hint of really who gets what. And if you look at that, it definitely looks like, you know, the big ministries will be with the BJP.
Oh, absolutely. I think, you know, the Prime Minister made very clear, even in the fracas with the NCP, you know, an offer was made that we can give you a Minister of State with independent charge, to which Praful Patel and those around him said, well, I've been Minister in the past, and therefore an MOS's position is not something that I'm too happy with. They said, well, okay, we'll try and adjust you in the future. So it's as simple as that. You know, we'll do the best that we can, is the BJP's perspective. We'll make the offer that we can. If it suits you, fantastic. And if it doesn't, well, then, you know, you can decide what you want to do. So it's not as if attempts won't be made at concession, but ultimately, as far as the Lok Sabha is concerned, the NCP of Ajit Pawar is only one MP, and therefore an MOS was the maximum that they could have been offered. They didn't want that, and you know, the Prime Minister and the BJP big gun said, well, okay, then so be it. So there will be some concessions, but the Prime Minister signaling that, you know, he is going to do what he thinks is right. And then if it works for the allies, fantastic. If it doesn't, then we'll have to see how that dynamic plays out. It'll be an interesting dynamic. It'll be a new dynamic. We haven't seen that in the past, Akshita. But it'll be interesting to see what happens.
Very true. So on your screens is the news break that we've confirmed for you here on India Today. The first portfolio confirmation, Nitin Gadkari retaining the Road Transport Ministry. At this point, Rahul, and I want to just kind of go back to what you told us previously. Are we to then assume that now the union ministers have been told which portfolio they're going to be representing?
Yeah. So, you know, from what we gather, the ministers had a brochure, a file, as it were, placed before them, which had the list of the, which had the name of the cabinet minister, it had the names of the ministers of state, and that's how Nitin Gadkari received information that he was going to be the union minister for transport. And Ajay Tamta found out that he'd be minister of state, and so is Harsh Malhotra, a minister of state. Now, I asked ministers yesterday that you must know for sure what you're getting, you know, it can't be that you don't know. They said, nahi, bhai, hame nahi pata, you know, how do we explain it to you? We don't at this moment know. Some had been indicated, like given directional suggestions, but they didn't know for sure. So there is some curiosity, there is some interest, and it's also interesting how the dynamic is changing. It's not coming one way straight from the top. It's now dripping in from different directions. So I think that just makes things more exciting, Akshita.
Well, hopefully in the next few minutes, we'll have more names for our viewers, because as Rahul tells us now, you know, the information is being sent across to these ministers that, hey, this is the portfolio you've been allocated. So we'll be reaching out to all of these ministers, try to get through to them and find out which ministry they've gotten. At this point, the confirmation we have is that Nitin Gadkari has retained the Road Transport and Highways Ministry. Many would have said that, you know, we saw this coming, considering the spectacular performance that he's had as a minister. His report card has always been in the green, and he's extremely passionate also about infrastructure. Besides that, MOS Ajay Tamta and Harsh Malhotra is what we're picking up. Let me bring in Aishwarya also on this broadcast. Aishwarya, the first three names confirmed right now. Are you picking up any more details, any more names that have come to the fore?
Well, Akshita, unfortunately, at the moment, there's complete radio silence with regards to who's getting what. But yes, as Rahul also confirmed, this is India Today's news break, which has been confirmed that one ministry is being retained by Nitin Gadkari. With Narendra Modi, Akshita, let me tell you, and this is what people have known him for years, they say that he does not like a lot of change. He likes things to be as it is, and especially if they are doing really well. So one example of that has now come to the fore, and this actually is, Akshita, also giving us a glimpse of what we should be expecting. There are high chances that some of the ministers, the top ministers, will retain the old ministries, and we will see the new ones being
okay,
given.
Okay, Aishwarya, I'm just going to come back to you. I want to bring in right now Chetan Bhutani, our editor with Business Today TV, who confirmed this big news break for us. Chetan, first of all, congratulations. The only one to have gotten this right. The first name on the portfolio allocation has been broken by you. What are you picking up from your sources there in that cabinet meet? Any other names that you can get us? Chetan? All right, apologies. We'll reconnect with Chetan. Chetan's the one who's confirmed for us that, yes, Nitin Gadkari has retained the Road Transport and Highways Ministry, and we'll reconnect with him. Our Business Today team are also getting you some of those names of who's part of the cabinet, what portfolio they've been given. Aishwarya, back to you. My apologies for cutting you off earlier. Well, Akshita, you know, this is giving us a glimpse into what we should be expecting. It looks like we will see some of the old ministers retaining their ministries, and we will see some of the allies getting the new ministries. Those who have been sworn in for the first time, the new ministers will be getting some more ministries, because those who have known Prime Minister Narendra Modi for decades say that he likes things to be as it is. He likes things, and especially if they are going well, if you have done well, then he would want to retain you. So this is a glimpse that we are getting from what we can understand at the moment. We will see some of the other ministers also retaining some of the major ministries. Akshita.